Here's the situation, tourist. Archibus has sent its entire force after the Xylem. We're trying to fend them off, but honestly, we've got our backs to the wall right now. That's where you come in. Leave the grunts to Chatty and the others. I've found someone just right for you. V1 Freud, the ace leading the corporate force. Walter left me one last card to play. You. Once you're in, there's no turning back. Can I count on you?
Raven, you've made your decision. I'm sorry.
System activating combat mode.
All right, let's roll. We've still got time until V1 deploys. Deal with the corpse heavy hitters first. We need you to have a chance at winning this. No pressure, tourist.
gun. Eliminate it!
Now we've got an HC. Guess Artemis likes to recycle too. Because that PCA tech is a good place to
mark me fit. D2, sir. V1 ready to...
I told you not to bother me, Grunt. Enter it.
Looks like we've secured the area. Resupply while you can.
Enemy reinforcements, Chief. Too many to handle.
Where do they even find all these people? Go give Chatty a helping hand, tourist.
Chief, enemy detected. Coming in hot. ID code reads V1.
V1. Freud's making his move. Hurry it up, tourist.
incoming comms.
Just went to say goodbye to Chatty. He was an AI I developed. Could have moved him into a new body, but... well, I never could bring myself to back him up. Be like taking the life out of him. You seem like you've lost someone too. Hope I'm just imagining things. I'll brief you on the job, tourist. The Xylem's just inside the Karman line, skimming the border of outer space. Meanwhile, Archibus still hasn't taken full control over Rubicon's closure system. They're locked out of the satellite cannons, making this their last line of defense. We'll be fighting their interceptor fleet in the air. But we're not totally screwed. This area of space is thick with residual coral from the fires of Ibis. Take a dip in the coral flow, and you could draw on an unlimited source of energy. That's all, tourist. Break through the fleet, and the vascular plan is ours. Time to do or die. Let's get our laughs while we can.
System activating combat mode.
Let the games begin. Hope you don't mind a little friendly competition. Whoops, looks like I got the first point.
Locking approach to the vascular plan. Main fleet.
Bagged one yourself, huh? We're 1-1.
We've got eyes on the independent mercenary. Prioritize fire on Raven.
Yikes, tourist. Looks like they want you dead first. Two down. Not bad, tourist. Looks like all your fans are dying to see you, tourist. Blast your way through. We're cleaning up. Let's get that rear guard, Taurus.
Attention Main Fleet 3. Focus your keel railguns on that AC. This nonsense has gone too far.
We're serious. Right, Taurus? Thing is, the serious ones die first, so we should at least pretend we're having fun. 8 interceptors down. I scored 2 more. We're not done yet.
Thank you.
Buddy, huh? Do him a favor, tourist. Remember him. System. Who's controlling them?
Augmented human, C4621, entering standard mode.
Raven, I was the one who fired the satellite cannons. I know that you've made your choice. Then I must do my duty. As a Rubiconian. Station. Come to me, Raven.
Pretty roughed up. Autopilot's out. We'll have to do it the old-fashioned way. I'll leave the satellites to you, tourist. Good luck out there.
Raven. I know you can still see it. The voices of the coral. And yet you turned your back on our shared potential. You want to silence us forever.
There were no winners at the close of the Coral War. When the storm of fire finally faded, only the ashes of civilization remained. Ruined and haunted, the corporations made a joint announcement with the Planetary Closure Administration. Rubicon was to be abandoned, left a dead planet forever. Meanwhile, the monster who burned the stars vanished into the flames, never to be heard from again. Yet history would forever remember. The Fires of Raven.
Unlock condition verified. Playing back message. Sender, Handler Walter.
Registration number RB23. Call sign Raven. Authentication complete. Removing MIA status. Restoring access privileges. This is Allmind, the mercenary support system. Welcome back, Raven.
Looks like you passed the authentication. You've got plenty of experience. Should be ready for whatever Rubicon throws at you. I've picked up some work for you already. Take a look, 621.